Hello, everybody! Welcome to the stream! Let's go! How is everybody doing on this lovely, 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 lovely Monday evening? That's right, I'm streaming on a Monday evening. How crazy is that? Last time I didn't. I know that much. welcome. Today we are going to be playing some NieR Automata. Now this is a game I actually played, I will say, not too long ago. Back in December of last year, I was really into it. And then New Year came around, I kind of got past the first section of the story, kind of, and then I kind of just dropped off of it. Which is a shame, because I really, really enjoyed it. A lot. And I have no idea what happened there, but, yeah. We're going our redemption arc today, and we're going to play the game again. From the beginning. Hopefully getting some of the endings, at least. Maybe. I don't know. But, yes. What else do we have? Do I have any updates for you guys? Oh, you might have noticed. I don't know. Maybe you didn't. Depends on if you actually visit the channel or not. You might have noticed there's a nice little logo banner that I designed myself. And I was just trying to go for a little band logo. Possibly. It's also shown in the offline screen, so whenever the stream ends, you know, it kind of, it'll be shown then. But yeah, slowly but surely we're improving the setup here. And eventually I will not be, just staring into the dark void when I talk to you guys. Now it's just me and the little Spotify thing that shows us what fun metal track we're on. This one is from a classic deathcore band called As Blood Runs Black. The song is In Dying Days. It's one of what I would consider to be a mix of metalcore and deathcore. Somewhat similar, I would have to say. Hey, it's Lemons! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Otherwise known as The Bento Box. Please, please, please go follow him. Very epic. I was on a stream yesterday, streaming some Pokemon. Why? It's probably just really quiet. Because it was working earlier, but I kind of turned it down a little bit to so I could speak. So I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. Oh, wait. You know, I think I know what the problem is. I turned it down in the actual app so I could actually hear myself speak. So, okay. For future reference, then, I need to, oh, hey, this one's a good track. Yeah, okay. You should be able to hear it now. This is Overconfidence by Tala. And yes, the band I'm wearing on my shirt is an actual band. Amazing. It's kind of crazy and stuff like that. But also, probably, I'd like to say it's my current favorite band. It's a bit of a mix of new metal, so it's kind of Slipknot Korn vibes, but the vocalist is an absolute beast, and I love their concept albums. This one comes from the first one, Metrifugy. I would also recommend the debut, The Generation of Danger. Both are really, really fun. If you're in the mood for a good concept album about crazy things happening with crazy insane vocals and crazy melodies and all that stuff, check them out. So much fun. So much fun. But lest this stream become a shill for the greatest new metal band of all time, currently, we will get right into the fun gaming. So we'll just pause that real quick. I actually need to open the game because I didn't open the game yet. And that's why my PC has been running much better while trying to actually start the stream. All right. So, oh my gosh, I have too many tabs open. I have this tab open too. Oh my gosh. Ah. Okay. Open the game. Now, I think last time when I tried to stream Resident Evil 2 Remake, it may have just been a VOD issue, but the game audio came out really quiet. I'm hoping that's not the case this time, but we shall find out, I suppose. We will find out once the game boots up, of course. All right. Give me the alt tabs so we can... game? You gonna capture game? Ah, there we go. Do we got some sound going on here? I sure hope so. Also, I just noticed my PNG tuber avatar's a little bit... just a little bit high up, so you can kind of see clipping on it. Don't want that. So...
I never quite realized...
Oh, okay.
How beautiful this world is.
The command...
Oh, dang it, I interrupted the intro just by going back into the game. Ah, how annoying. Oh, shoot. I also just noticed my little PNG tuber things are there. Stop it. I don't want you there. I don't want you there. I just want to play the game. Okay. Wait, no, okay. Nope, it's still going. Please, go away. Go away. Okay, good. It's not messing around anymore. Okay. So, fresh start to the game. Fun fact about this game, you can't save your progress for the first hour of gameplay. I've already experienced this. Yeah, exactly. Game does not support autosave. Play the game to find out how to save. Now, I already have kind of two save files. This one's just like the first one. This one, kind of afterwards. Man, there was like a week of me really getting into this game. And then after that, nothing. Besides like one day in late January where I played it. So, we're just going to start. Fresh new save file. Create save data. Username. Well, obviously, we gotta put the name. Ember. Just Ember. I think it's already implied that I'm a raccoon, so, you know. Alright, hard. Honestly, hard is kind of tempting, but... I actually want the game to be fun. At the same time, I want a little bit of challenge, but at the same time, normal was kind of good standard difficulty, and I did have a little trouble with it, but hard would be kind of fun. Because I didn't die too many times in normal mode. However, I don't want to experience the entire game. Yeah, I think I am. I might just play it in normal mode for now, and then later we'll fix it up. All right, but first things first, I must say all the words inside my head. But okay, no. Is the volume of the game pretty good?
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death.
The voice of 2B should be clumming,
or some kind of punishment?
Coming in loud and clear.
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Gosh. All right, well, that's good, because hopefully it stays that way.
This is Command. Your Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
All right. So, a fun thing about this game is there's an ending system.
And are proceeding toward the target.
So, we're going to do something kind of funny.
To manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary. And gather
we're going to have to get through this dialogue first.
Understood.
Unfortunately,
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Anyways.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Oh, sweet. I can actually move.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed.
I'm going to kill myself. In Minecraft. In the game. In the game. That's how you get the first ending. Is by dying during the first part of the game before, you know, the actual, game.
Requesting permission to engage. Permission granted.
Okay, okay, okay. I would like to die, please. Thank you.
Like,
no, I don't want to use recoveries. Just let me die. I need to die for this. My gosh. Please, I want to play the game badly for a minute. Giant laser, please come. Thank you. No! Game, let me die! I don't want to go through all my small recoveries. Gosh dang! No! Okay, there's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way. No. I'm just gonna have to burn through all these. Sorry to say. Come on, just kill me. All the people back at the base are like, 2B, what are you doing? I'm trying to crash the ship and die. Oh, we got medium recoveries to burn through, too? Are you kidding? Are you kidding? That's crazy. And this is gonna take forever.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed.
Just let me get the ending, please. Oh, yeah, this is the part where you get to transform. It will not let me, and I can't, like, change the auto-recovery system. Please, just let me die, man. Do I have a large recovery? I had one large recovery. Okay, every hit from now on should just kill me. Let me die, no! Oh, I'm gonna die now. I'm gonna die now. Come on, let me die. Let me die. Boom, there we go. Yeah, maybe. If I were in hard mode, maybe. The Yorha force was annihilated, and Earth went on to become a paradise for the machines. Funny credit scroll thing. That is ending W. But it certainly doesn't feel like a W. I think, if I remember correctly, there are 26 different endings for the game. Meaning that, you know, there's a difficulty for each letter. Okay, let's try this again. Wait, no. We want to continue. We don't want to erase that. Yes, this is a big W. It's the big W, baby. Okay. We actually have to play the game now, though. Like, seriously.
Everything that lives is designed to end.
Everything that lives is designed to end.
We are perpetually trapped.
In a never-ending spiral of life and death.
Is this a curse?
We get that. Is this a curse?
Or some kind of punishment?
Or some kind of punishment.
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle.
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle. And wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him. You know, that monologue. Honestly, those lyrics. Those words go pretty hard. I wonder if anyone's done a metal song to that. Probably. Systems green across the board.
This is Operator 60.
All right, we are the middle unit. The 50-kilometer
threshold and are proceeding toward the target. Understood.
50-kilometer threshold.
Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack.
Now we play the game like a normal, well-adjusted human being, or raccoon. F in the chat to that one.
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Free movement unlocked. Let's go. Okay.
Origin point of long range lasers confirmed.
Spam. I can't spam command. Let's go.
11B down. Our HO2.
I don't have the authority to perform the command. What a shame. I want to do a barrel roll.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
I must comply with Peppy Hair.
Requesting permission to engage. Permission granted.
Do a barrel roll. Okay, this is a fire. Oh, I nearly got lasered.
7E down.
Not that it would matter since I've got like so much health, it doesn't matter. There we go. Do the barrel roll. Oh. Shit.
1D down. Assuming captain's duty.
Alright, here we go. Alright, I guess we're the captain now. Look at me. I am the captain now. Alright.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units.
Let's get it.
Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration. Permission granted.
Yeah, we gotta assume the fun, sorry, my dear friend, I forgot how to control for a second. Ah! Spin!
Captain, I think...
4B down.
Therefore I am? Why did you just suddenly stop? You could have dodged that. I'm sorry. You could have dodged that, though. Well, rest in peace to 4B.
With Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain. Understood.
All right. Let's get it. Gotta avoid the pillars. Very important. I am a master dodger. That one baseball team should hire me, like the Dodgers, because I am dodging right now. Alright. Boom. I love it when, like, games give you free gunplay like this. Free ship gunplay. This is fun. Though I will admit there's a section later that uses ship things, and it's not as fun, but it is what it is. Wow. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
No.
Sir, what are you doing? My dear fellow, please stop. That is not fun for anybody. Boom, there we go. Unit data has been updated. Oh my gosh. Did I just skip a bunch of dialogue? Because I don't.
Activating short range attack gear.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's time. It's time.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Okay. It's time for the sword play. This is how you dodge. Dodge everything. Alright, now we're just gonna spam, baby! You don't deserve my sword. Woo! What are we? Aim? Robot friend, aim? Please? Yeah, there we go. Down you go. Oh yeah, we can do stuff like that. That's kind of fun. Hilarious, even. One could call it quite goofy. It is kind of goofy. Alright, come on. Give me a challenge. Oh. Sir, you were supposed to die. That was not a challenge. That was really easy. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? I don't think you wanna go, bro. Bro did not wanna go. Not like that.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
Enemies destroyed. However, there is one more enemy. A giant saw blade. We gotta take this threat very seriously.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Alright, let's get this giant saw blade. Or scooping mechanism. Oh my gosh, FNAF sister location reference? Oh boy. I don't think it liked that joke. Alright, come on. Okay, how am I supposed to... There we go.
Laser communications recovered.
Who's trying to contact me right now? This is not the time, guys.
Pod program download complete.
Nice. Now with the pod program, we're sure to wipe this thing out. There we go. It's all a matter of dodging. And what I love about this game is that it's very, very simple with the dodge, but it's, the dodge is so effective if you can master it, right? Oh, nope. Nope, down you go. You ain't scooping no more. Who is this?
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
I think if I know 2B, this.
Right?
It's 9S!
My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Let's go!
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've
yes,
got a flight
we
unit,
do.
So I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right.
Please do
I'll
that.
Work my way in.
Excuse me. All right. Time to go. That was not what I meant to do. All right. Here we go! Please kill me. Thank you. Sorry, buddy.
I need to get by her. All right. Oh my gosh. Wall of poppable bubble things. No. Oh my gosh. Do not hurt me. I am just a poor robot. Poor android. Perfect. Alright, let's get the thing over here. Whatever it is.
Tubi? Ma'am?
What is it?
What?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Here we go. Let's go, we got map data now. Perfect. Also, gotta say, I freaking love the music in this game. And this is perfect, this is a perfect tone setter. Especially for right here. Here we go. There we go. I'm just gonna casually creep. Hey, come on. Don't be like that. Bro really fell off. Alright, let's get in here. Must we fight? We must fight.
Open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Alright, come on. Get all you scrap metal out of here. Alright, anything else? Floating things. Annoying things to take down. Let's go, getcha. Gotcha. You ain't so tough. Nope. Now, unfortunately, unlike Metal Gear Rising, that does not get you some cool, energy boost or anything. It's just cool. Fun little animation. Yeah. Okay. You're next. You're final, actually. I didn't get to do the cool thing. Sir, can you? Okay. Oh my gosh. What? Bruh. Do not. I am going to kill you. That is what you get. I'm gonna do that. Get kicked. That's a goal. Can you go down? And get stomped on. Okay, now we can go through the door.
You know, ma'am.
This way
I'm
is
glad
useless.
You're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Woo! Ah! Those materials. What was the point of that? I went all the way over there and it still didn't hit. Alright, come on. Here we go. No, no. 2B. Up, up. Thank you. Can I get this little thing? Can I get this little thing? Small recovery? To replace the one I just lost? That's honestly nice. And just go in a circle, but I...
This place sure is big.
Ain't that the truth?
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines.
It's probably a bad idea.
The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Seems like it. Alright. Hi, guys. See you later.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old one.
There we go.
There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Are you sure? Because we are androids ourselves. Therefore, we are machines. Obviously not in the same way that these guys are. Hey, no. You're not allowed to do that. I'm sorry. Start a... Getting a few of the... Oh, no, you don't. Could you... Sir, could you... Sir. I just wanted to do a fun little spin attack that basically nukes all of you guys out of existence. Come on! Let me have some fun! Wait, let me collect this. Let me collect this first. Thank you. Bye! Ha 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 ha! Go. There we go. Got him. Now what? Here we go.
Woo!
Towards our objective we head. Oh, that got both of them. Nice. Alright. Now that little thing. Drop down. Natural rubber.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot
darn
be
it.
Used.
Okay, well, next time then. Maybe. Hopefully.
Alert.
Oh dear.
Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range.
Ah, dang it, we can't cheese it then.
I know.
Not yet. Here we go. That's cheesing it. All right, perfect. Ah, come on. Aha, you were gonna attack me, weren't you? Well, you can't now, sorry. Aha! Surprise attack behind. Alright. Where are we going now? Ah, dang it. I wanted to be done with you people. I guess we'll just do this. Easy. Easy, if a little bit boring. Alright, boom. Perfect. Oh, there's more over here. Oh, well. Nobody's perfect. Alright, let's just finish that one off with a quick, B. Can I... Thank you. Oh, come on, there's more of the... Man. So fun. Alright, we done here? Thank you.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Maybe.
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be.
Birds?
Because the changed.
In my robot game? Unthinkable.
Oh, what? Where are we looking at? What? Why is the camera angle at this? That's funny. Anyways. This looks like a somewhat important area. I wonder why I can't jump across there yet. There's just nothing to do back there. Okay, good to know. Let's grab you. Nope, nothing there. Anything over here? No? Okay. So what happens when I go down to here, I wonder?
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
This seems a little too peaceful.
I wouldn't bet on that.
Something looms in the background. Oh no, it's two of the blades instead of just one!
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Whoops. I did not mean to do that. I should probably not be playing with my life so close. Given the fact that, I kinda can't save right now. And since the game doesn't auto-save, Well, it would be a shame to lose 30 minutes of progress, probably. Oh, shoot. What are you doing? No, I want to dodge. I mean, I got a bunch of small recoveries. It should be fine, right? Right? Yes, of course. Oh, shoot. What are you doing? Oh, my gosh. I should not be able to cheese that like I can. But I can, and I am grateful. That we don't! Just press the dodge button a bunch of times and we'll be fine. Okay. Why could I not hit things? Oh, I guess because cutscene moment.
Target enemy detected.
Dun, 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 dun. Beep, 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 beep. It's the robot! And he's here to end our life. The giant robot of giant proportions.
Oh, dear. Warning? Yeah, that's a good excuse for a warning, all right. Oh my gosh. How am I supposed to dodge that? No, really, how was I supposed to dodge that? Like that I can dodge. That's easy. How's this? Oh, there we go. There we go. Get that dodge in. That dodging. Come on, slash him, slash him, slash him. Down the giant robot goes. Easy. Okay. I don't see why that was a problem. Oh, it's our friend! Nines! Please help. I'm in a battle with a giant robot, and as fun as it would be to try to take it down with just the little shooty thing, I don't think that would be.
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Yeah, please do. Thank you. All right. Oh, shoot. I had to scratch my eye. I have to touch my eye. Sorry. Ugh. Total buzzkill, but. Ugh, okay. Gosh, I hate that. Okay. Alright, let's get that going. Now we have some support going on. That going, all right. Okay. Uh oh.
Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal: evade.
We might just want to run. Can we run? Okay. I guess we can't run. We can't run away further because that would be too easy. Oh, that worked. Uh-oh. We're doing another one. Once again, I can't move any further because invisible wall! I'd love to see it. Yep, those missiles, they're going straight to the robot. Get blown up, sir. Oh, that didn't work. 9S, you really gotta not...
Boost!
Why are you just standing there in front of it, though? That doesn't seem 9S. Real smart. No, 9S! Oh, now you want to die.
9S!
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
Sure, hope that it's detected. I'm going F! It just pauses. Oh, no, 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 no. Not, no, sir. Why are you activating again? What are you doing on this robot, brother? Get out! Get out! This thing is gonna blow! Oh, okay. That's one way to get out of here. Okay. Oh, ladder? Okay. I was not expecting a ladder climb for some reason. Oh, sweet. You jump up the ladder. 9S!
9S!
9S! No. No. This is not the time, guys. I don't know where you even came from, but please leave. It's really not safe up here. Even I don't want to be up here. And I'm the one that's killing all your brethren. All your siblings are dead because of me. You just get...
I have to help 9S.
Yeah, please, let's help 9S. I agree. We have so many recoveries. Surely that's gonna help, right?
Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
What happened to emotion...
To be...
Okay, no.
Just go.
You shut up, too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
Okay.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S
okay.
to 2D. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Alright.
We must defeat the thing. No matter how risky, we must defeat the thing. Surprisingly, it's standing remarkably still, considering. I wonder if that means something fishy's gonna happen. Oh dear. Yep. Here we go. Oh my gosh, you might actually kill me. Oh shoot, I don't want to die now. This would be an incredibly inopportune time
it
to die.
Talk? I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
Please, do not die now. That would really suck.
To me, I found a weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support.
Your hacking is much appreciated. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Yes, activate.
The control on the enemy's upper arm.
Which one? There are two of them.
Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up.
Oh, there we go. No quick time events.
Control of upper arm seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point. Got it.
Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy
explosion.
Unit subjugation complete.
Let's go! Explosions abound. Drop it into the ocean.
You just die already!
I don't think it's gonna just die already. That would be too easy. But it is what it is.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. A2B.
Contact
Indeed.
Command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
It's still alive after all of
Great.
That. Oh, there's three more of them now. We just got done facing one. I can't face all these dudes with one pod. I'm sorry. I just can't.
This is going to end well.
The black box.
The black box.
Yeah, it's the black box.
It's ready.
Right.
Oh. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
We got this.
It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
As with you. Here we go. The fact that that much energy is stored in a singular black box is quite terrifying, actually. And meanwhile, then we're just suddenly back on the station. On a station. I don't know if it's the station, but it is a station. Ta-da! Reunite with 9S. No! First things first. We must do the save system. Immediate save. There is no telling what... Okay, actually, I want to check something. I want to check something. Store sound. Okay. Okay, now I think is the time we'll return this bad boy to hard. Got a little combat going on. She does know her fighting moves. I must say that. Alright. Let's get it. This is not my... This is my quarters. Can I not enter my own quarters? Okay, fine. Ah. Hello.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Dang.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind, whatever that means. Oh, that was a fist grip. This game uses online. No, I do not want to do that. Yes, I would like to save my current progress. You best believe I want to save my current progress. Again. Can never be too careful. Especially now that I just put this game in hard mode.
5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end. When the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all.
Gotcha.
You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Gotcha.
But do we want that? 2B, can you hear me? I want to start the brightness. Oh yeah, this is the part where...
Alright. Each adjustment in order. Let's get start by getting the brightness set. That's bright. That's bright enough. Ah, it's being recorded for posterity. Okay, that is way too loud.
Hey there? Can you hear me? Alright, are we good now?
I'm fine, Ines. There's something calming about your voice.
Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those.
Okay, fine.
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it.
Can I not do that?
Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice. Once you're finished making adjustment...
I can just self-destruct myself and that's an ending, so... On the base, no less. That's an ending. And I intend to get it in a second, but okay. Good, right? Okay, I think we're good.
Morning.
Oh my gosh. We have eyes?
9S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am.
Spin.
That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Spin.
I see.
Spin.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know.
Spin.
Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
Spin.
9S.
Hmm? I am getting dizzy, 9S.
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
Alright. If you say so.
Spin.
Oh, I almost forgot.
What?
The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Or, 2B.
Oh, I guess I found the flashlight button. Come, dance with me, 9S. We must do the glorious ritual that is spin! 9S, you were doing a second ago. There we go. Synchronized spinning. Like that, you know? Watch. Okay. Actually, seriously, let's check this. Sound waves. We could do that, I guess, maybe, but like... It's not like there's exactly sneaking in this game, so, I mean... Okay.
I'm gonna have a real talk with you guys. I am very big on fishing minigames, so...
Yes. This is one of my favorite parts of the game. In any game, it's just... fishing. All chips. So. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, you know. You know. Fishing is awesome. And like, no game... Every great game has some element of fishing. Skyrim has fishing. Stardew Valley has fishing.
Sonic games have fishing, at least some of them. I don't know if 06 had any fishing, but if it did, then objectively it's the greatest game of all time. But anyways. Weapons. Do we have any weapons? I don't think we have any weapons. I can't equip it. Okay, whatever. I don't need the flashlight going. Okay. I've got mail. What are you talking about now?
You need to be near an access point to save your data.
Yes, I am aware. I am aware.
Be sure to save often.
Yeah, I am aware. I want to see my... Yeah, exactly. That's what I was going to do, game. I want to check... Yeah, okay, good. I got mail. Great. I have mail. I have the mail. Oh, dang. Okay, so when I do... Wait. Let me try something. Ooh, yes, I can do that. That's so cool. That's so epic and awesome and cool and cool and epic and awesome. Woo! Look how nimbly I leap. Woo! Let's get it. Yo, Council, what's up? Woo! Wow. Really pretty, considering it's in monochrome. Sometimes you just gotta take in the atmosphere of a game. And just this music. Just sit back for a second. And just take it all in. Just... Just take it all in. Ambiance. This is the digital equivalent of stopping and smelling the flowers. I do declare. Beautiful. I'm gonna break the screen! What we gotta do now is do something to get an ending. And this is really, really stupid. But it's kinda necessary. Go to the settings. Go here. Okay, how do I actually self-destruct? I forgot. I actually forgot how to self-destruct. Whoops. Wait, I think... Oh, yes, that's how you do it. By self-destructing at the bunker, the entire structure ended up exploding in a spectacular fashion. But hey, it sure did look pretty from Earth. Somewhere in the depths of space, the commander still floats about with a stern look on her face. I blew up right in front of her, so, like... Debunked. Well, that was the game, everybody. That seems like a good place to... I'm kidding. We're gonna continue on, because... This is one of the few games I don't get tired of after, like, 2 hours. The other one is Cat Quest. I'm not even kidding. we're gonna see if I can break my record of I haven't streamed more than 2 hours consecutively before. So we're gonna see if we can break that today. Alright. Black box temperature normal. Black box internal pressure normal. I would hope all systems are green for this. Okay. Ma'am, you blew up the station. Shut up, 9S. That's irrelevant. I did not blow up the station, that is... Excuse me. Sheesh, that was loud. You saw nothing. Anyways.
Ah, 2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Okay.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
That is a good thing. That's a good idea. I agree with this, Commander. All right. Let's get it!
Surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar.
Hey.
Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
They can't? Well, if they can't, that's really bad since considering we lost, like, what, 6?
Are you carrying enough supplies on you? If not, you can always use the terminal in your room to replenish them.
I'm gonna take a nap. Yeah, it's always... Remember, guys, it's always important to get enough sleep. I, too, need to tell myself this. Because sometimes I don't get enough sleep. And that makes me feel really bad. I don't know why I'm doing a PSA on this, but... Point is, get sleep. It's very important.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Alright. Hangar time! Hangar time! Hangar time! Hangar time! Woo! We're gonna get all the units. Hey guys! We're gonna do our little synchronized spin dance for you, if you don't mind. Okay, I'm gonna practice the move again. That's a really good move. I'm gonna definitely use that in the campaign. Oh, it's the flight unit. You know what that means. It will be fishing time whenever I get a chance. I will turn this stream into a fishing stream. I am not joking. Let's kill some bots. Some robots. Woo! Here we go.
You're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you.
New weaponry? I think I already found the new weaponry. Sorry about that. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I already... Oh, whoops. Ow. You know, I forgot for a second the game was on hard mode. I'm just gonna be honest. Ow. Shoot, okay, I'm gonna need to be careful then. Like, actually be careful. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Yeah, take all the hits for me. Oh, dang it. Yeah, I have no excuse for that. None whatsoever, but if we're going to play this game on hard, we have to play this game on hard. Okay, at least they send us back here, so it's not very it's not very punishing. Not that punishing.
Alright, come on. Let's get all these bots really quickly before they start doing their little attacks. They're little balls of death. Now, what is this? Does this block? Oh, that does actually. All right, come on. Oh, okay. All right, come on. Get all of these guys in. All these guys gotta die. Really quick. Just for the sake of, you know, living. Oh shoot. Okay, we made it. It's okay, guys. Oh no, I wanna get hit. Oh shoot. Okay, good. We avoided it. Oh shoot. We might be in trouble. Come on, we can do this. I trust myself. I think. Okay, we're landing. Please tell me we're landing. That's completely okay. Just let me land. Please. I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to be in the air. I just want to fight on the ground. And of course, now all the cutscenes are gonna be like this. Okay. Now we should have... Okay, we do not have any restorative items. As you can tell, this is kind of an issue. I perhaps should have taken that into consideration before doing this. In this way. Okay, well, whatever. We will deal with it. We always do, somehow. It's a city. Oh, are we done being beep, 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 beep? I hope so. Ah, yes, our main hub, the city ruins. Oh, no, we're not done. We're not done. Proposal, I agree with that. Can we please go there? Stop interrupting me, and I'll get there faster. Alright, I think... Should just be able to run down here real quick. I will get rid of this annoying beeping soon, I promise. I promise you. I bet I could drop down there. Yeah, okay, I think we made it out. Ah, what a beautiful, slightly dangerous world. I still cannot kick a moose yet. I don't think that was supposed to do that. Aggressive. I want you to be aggressive on this moose. Oh no, no you don't. B-side, okay. Okay. That's great and all. But I kind of need to...
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile.
Wait, you know what? Wait a second. 9S, that's great and all. However, I have an idea. In that, I want to head somewhere different.
Stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Yeah, annoying, but true. Iron ore, okay, okay, okay. There's a mission over there. Can tell you we're gonna want that in a second, but right now... I have a bit of a thing. Bit of an idea. If I go back here and I collect my things from previously, I should be able to get some recoveries, which in turn means I can get rid of this annoying beeping sound. Please, this is gonna drive me nuts if I have to play the entire game like this. Alright, come on. This is why we're running. It is of most urgency. Alright, good. Map information unlocked. Okay, quick save that. Quick save immediately.
Data may be displayed from the system menu.
What is this? 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 Machine oil.
Resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Yes. My blade. My big blade. Well, at least I can do this much. And that is getting rid of my fists. And now there's also something else. Small recovery obtained, medium recovery obtained, all this other stuff obtained. Yes, I know what I need to do, and I have the strength to do it. Believe you me, I need this immediately. Finally, the game is now in color, and the beeping sound has left my ears, meaning this time, I will definitely not get tinnitus. Ma'am, what are you talking about? Shut up, 9S. Alright. That may have felt like it was kind of a long detour, but believe me, it had a big purpose. A very large purpose indeed. Now, I know about this, and I'm debating... I'm gonna go back in here. Because I know of the quest from which this mission carries forth, I believe. If I do not, that is my fault. Go. There's still robots here? Okay. All right. Now you might be wondering, what would be so important that I would go all the way back here to, just do this little mission? Well, you see, there's a robot back here, a fellow Yorhat android. I better avoid these guys, though. I do not want to lose any unnecessary health. I don't want to unnecessarily lose health. That would be bad. Nope. See ya. see y'all later. Oh, no, sir. No, it's not. Now's not the time for that. Thankfully, that barely did any damage, so we're still good. I still cannot use the elevator yet. Very sad. Oh shoot, big boy. Oh wait, oh, the only reason I was able to do that was, oh, okay. No. That's not how that works. That's not how that works at all. Why is that still going? Oh, it's on the other side. I'm paranoid, okay. Good, right? Good. What I need to do is get a restorative item, which thankfully I have a plenty of. For now. I have plenty of them for now, but I'm going to need to do something later on to get more of them. That little thing, oh, that's gonna be very helpful. No, I'm not dealing with that right now. Sorry. Don't feel like it. Thank you. Oh, shoot. I don't really want to deal with you guys either. Alright, come on. Wait, where's 9S? Oh well, I didn't need him anyway. Oh, there you are. I don't know where you came from, but you shouldn't desert me like that. That's very rude. Get blown up. All right. Oh shoot, where do I go now? Oh, right there, duh. I knew that. Oh shoot, run. That's not the way to run. Oh, okay. That is the way to run. Alright. Should be something interesting here, at least. Oh, did I not activate the quest for it? Oh. Well, well, there's that at least. This journey was not for nothing. Oh, that's a lot of stuff, actually. Okay, I guess I didn't activate the thing that was supposed to happen. There was something that was supposed to happen there, trust me, guys. There was at least something that was supposed to be there, but it was not there, so I don't know. I don't know, man, it is what it is. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. You're all gonna be dead, guys, very soon. Guys, if you keep trying to attack us, guys. Alright, back we go. Stairs! Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay, then. Got that. Whoop, 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 whoop. Woo! Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Bye, guys. Bye, guys. See you later, guys. Never, guys. Man, I wish that way were available. I wish any shortcut were available. It is genuinely annoying that I have to go all the way back. I'm gonna have to do this again later. It's okay. It's worth it. We did get a box of materials and some money, so it wasn't entirely bad, but could have been better. Now the stairs again. See these guys. Bye. Right, up we go. Woo. Oh, shoot, I did not realize. I'm sorry, I did not realize that you were there. How rude of me. Anyways, restorative items immediately. Burn through these immediately. No, I am not playing with you guys today, sorry. Instead, we run! Oh, yeah, sure, the good guy. Genuinely forgot 9S was on our side for a minute. How embarrassing. I want to use the elevator. Dang it, that's no fun. All right, finally, out of there and onto the real game. Ah, yes, we can also do this. Oh, but it would only be right to save now. Alright. Now we did that little unnecessary side quest, let's continue forward! Off to find that camp. Or fishing spots, rather. Alright. Copper ore. Could be helpful. Alright. Ah, back to the wonderful ambiance. Once again, I advise you, take in the beautiful atmosphere. Just for a moment. Peace. All right. Actually, you know what? I actually have to go get some water because my throat is getting kind of parched. So I will just have you guys admire the atmosphere for a little bit. Just a tiny extra minute. I will be back.
soon. Do not worry. See you! I'm back! Did you miss me? Alright. Let us continue forth. But first, bye. Perfect. Quick save, of course, because that's always... Yeah, exactly. Get the hydration. I don't want my throat parched. I also got a nice little goldfish snack. So, not like that. Also, get some hunger out of the way, too. Anyways, let's go pick off some robots real quick. Or rather, I can pick up some wildlife as well. Oh, yes, I forgot that, I forgot that moose do that? Alright. My bad. That was really bad. In fact. I kind of figured that would happen. All right. Where is my corpse? There it is. You moose scum. No, I'm not doing that. Okay, where is my corpse? There it is. Yes. Reanimate my dead corpse. No, thank you. Man. I feel bad for you. Okay.
Now, hopefully that doesn't get me struck down by a Twitch for that, but, That is not nudity, Twitch. That is just shininess. Trust. Anyways. Okay. Allies. I hope I actually did retrieve everything right. I mean, I should have, right? Equipped chips. Okay, good. I have the fishing spot. I had to check, because we're about to do some fishing. All right. Now it is time for the best part of the game. That's not where we go. Okay. We need to face a direction where there's a lot of water around. Okay.
Commencing fishing.
All right, cast. Relaxing fishing must commence. I mean, at least I think it commenced fourth. Oh, there we go. A little bobbing there. Come on. I know you want to. Sure. Okay.
Catch complete.
There was no catch to complete. I'm sorry, but like.
Commencing fishing.
Okay. Oh shoot! I was not ready. Yeah, because you didn't give me enough time that time. Oh, there we go. What? Why? Why, though? My new friend just exploded right in front of me. How rude. Alright, come on. Staring intently. Guys, I don't think any more fishing is going to be happening. Not right now, anyway.
Catch complete.
Later, though. In the meantime. Okay, thank you, 9S. It's the resistance camp. All right.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
That might be a good idea. First, I'm going to open this. Animal bait. Get that map information, of course. I can indeed transport to the surface now. I'll take this, though. Anemone. Alright. Perhaps I shall. And everyone's just gonna say the same thing about meeting the resistance leader, so. Guess I better go meet the resistance leader. No, I'm gonna get this first. Now we're gonna meet the resistance.
Number two.
You know about 2B?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory.
That's cool.
The new scouts we heard about. Mm-hmm. I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay. As much as this song kind of makes me emotional, it playing over the dialogue is a little bit untimely. Locks, what are those? Welcome, welcome. It's always great to get new customers. You some kind of supply trader for the Resistance? You know it! Every item here is handcrafted from abandoned parts and stuff plundered from enemy corpses. So then, to business. What can I get you? Good question. What can you get me? Small recoveries. Interesting. What are these? Emits a scent animals love. Prevents them from running when approached. Okay. I think I'll invest in some small recoveries. They're pretty cheap, and we can get them easily. As well as a few medium recoveries. Just to be on the safe side. Now, as for selling, I believe we have at least one thing we can sell. No, actually, two things we can sell. That basically restores all of our money. Or near close to it. Do you sell plug-in chips? You mean those little doodads that serve as power-ups to your body? Afraid not. I'd love to sell plug-in chips, but I don't have the necessary raw materials. Now, if I happen to get those raw materials, I bet we could do business. But until then... Say, now there's an idea. What if you get the what if you got the materials for me? I've got this bum leg, see? Can't really get around myself. Can't you just repair your own leg? You work in the supply trade, after all. If only. Unfortunately, all of our parts are dedicated to the war effort. Can't spare any for myself. Personally, I'm hoping you wipe out those machines so I can start dancing again. But until then, will you look for what I need? I think so. Alright. Aw, thanks a million. Okay, so I need one broken key, one small gear, one broken circuit. You can smash a few small machines to find them. You can obtain them from enemies at the big open area towards the left when you exit the camp.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
I'm pretty sure I have all those, so I'm just gonna... Do I not have all those? I thought I had all those. Maybe I don't, I guess.
Oh, you must be with Yorha. I heard what happened. I deal in weapons, if you're interested in that type of thing.
What kind of weapons?
Basically, I rebuild and repair relics from the old world. Although, to be honest, my tools are in pretty sad shape at the moment. But if I can get the servicing device in that toolbox up and running, I could start fixing and selling weapons again. Take a look at it, will you?
Okay.
That looks busted, alright.
You know it. And as I bet you can tell, I'm no good at that sort of delicate repair.
You mean it? That'd be a huge help. Looks like the servicing device shorted out. Must have put too much load on it. I'm thinking 4 complex gadgets will be enough to fix it. Any idea where I'd find complex gadgets?
Folks say you can find them over in the city ruins. Although I also hear that place is crawling with incredibly aggressive machines.
Alright. Got one from the dealer, and what about over here? Ah, the lovely machine head lady. Strange resistance woman. Hey, you're with Yora, right? My mask? It's an electromagnetic wave shielding device. I wear it to limit unnecessary information from the world.
Ha! Just kidding.
So what do you want? Are you worried about something or whatever?
Where do I go now?
When you're walking, there should be a mini-map on the bottom right.
The, whatever icon that is.
There shows your next destination. You'll be fine so long as you follow the red marker.
Okay. I'm good.
It was fun talking with you. Come back anytime.
Alright, lovely. Obviously, that's a good place to save. Alright.
Access points. Yes, I'm aware. Please, do not interrupt the gameplay like that.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time.
Alright, back to fishing. Most of it now. The most important part. Fish. Because after all, you know what that means. Fish! I like how every time I'm not expecting there to be a fish, there's a fish. I mean, at least be ready for me when I have my thumb over the button. Please. Please. Ah, there we go. I got another little fish. Alright, come on. Fish me a fish. Delicious fish. Please and thank you.
To be, ma'am? We really should be going on our mission.
Shut up, 9S. I'm trying to fish right now.
Ma'am, we're kind of on an important mission. If Command sees us fishing, they're gonna think we're lazy.
This is not lazy, 9S. This is work. Important work. We have to have funds after all, right?
Yes, but...
So, shut up and stand in the water.
But my boots are getting wet, and I don't want to exactly flood them with water.
I don't care. We're going to stand in the water until I catch a fish. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Man. I love the 2B and 9S dynamic. But I don't think the fish are biting right now, so.
Operator 6-0 to 2B.
6-0!
It's time for your regularly scheduled contact.
Okay.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's yeah. Fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling
it does.
Has no bearing on completing missions.
Let's take a brisk stroll. Anyways, let's get whatever this thing is. Let's get some parts for the people. Also, I'm going to set my marker. Yeah, can I go to the map, though? I don't want to go to that specific bit, because... Alright, let's go there. Okay. Let's head here. First...
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. I'm picking up hostile machine life.
That's one. That's two. I'm sure they'll be fine. We'll be able to deal with that. Nope, no you don't. Dead and gone. Unfortunately, guys, I could not have you hanging around, as that would have been very detrimental to my mission. Alright, 3 out of 4. Where is the fourth one? Ah, there it is.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for.
Alright, we gotta get the other one now.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to your house. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
Easy. Help 9S, they're after me. Yeah, get him. Oh, I have to be the one to do the killing below. I see.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Hmm.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Foreshadowing. Dang it, I can't go back that way. Oh well. Oh well. And go this way. Get the stuff. No. You are not allowed to do that. one. We already had that. Wait, so do we actually have those quests completed, or... Oh. Oh. 9S, I think we might have screwed up here. What do you mean, ma'am? We missed a spot. We missed a complicated gadget. It's complex, ma'am. Shut up, 2B, I know what I'm talking about. Ma'am, there's no need to get- And stop calling me ma'am! Oh, okay. And I don't like these barriers. Really quite annoying, but I have- It's okay. More time on foot is fine, I suppose. 9S, must you really be distracted right now? There we go. Alright, let's get that final part that I missed. Annoyingly. Ah, there it is. Probably. Go, grab that.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Yes, let's. But first, let's dispose of this clump of enemies up here. Why? Because I feel like it. Oh. Okay, it's downstairs. I got ya. I got ya, it's downstairs. Just gonna do that. I wanna go underneath that. That'd be so cool. Just sliding by. Hey, this is a fishing spot.
Commencing fishing.
I think it's fishing time, everybody. Alright, let's get it! Let's get it! Alright. Fish, a tasty dish. Even better when I can sell it for money. Ah, it's a robotic fish. That should sell for a little bit. Can we get another, please? That'd be nice. I'd appreciate it. Nope, nope, yep. A tiny one, but adequate. Any money is good money at this point. That way we can save up for the important things like weapons. And have fun maxing them all out. For achievements and the like. Ah, there we go. Another one! Really tiny fish. It's a killifish. It's a little tiny fish. Just a really tiny fish. A little tiny fish. Ah, there we go. Ooh, that's a big one. Koi carp. And here we go. Excuse me. Oh, wait.
Report. Success.
Another one! Let's go.
Complete.
Wait, I didn't say it was complete.
Commencing.
Did I say it was complete? No, I didn't. I did not. Keep going. Huh. Please tell me there's more fish to catch. I would be greatly disappointed if there weren't. Very greatly disappointed. Extremely greatly disappointed. Please? Fish? Please? I kinda would like it. Please and thank you. Oh, wait.
Bite detected.
Okay. Killifish machine. Okay, now I'm done. I happened to press B at the correct time when it actually started getting a fish. That's kind of funny. Eh, you know what? One more fish. Okay, there's gotta be one more fish, right? Right? Please. Please tell me there's one more fish. Ah, there we go. It's a really tiny fish, but it's still a fish. Meaning I can sell it for money. And that will benefit me later on. Greatly. Alright, crystal obtained. Perfect. Alright. Lovely people of the resistance camp. Weapons trader first. Alright. I did not mean to skip over that much dialogue. Ah, never mind. Forget I said anything. Anyway, come back in a little while, alright? I should have some new gear for you then. Hey, it's you. Oh, I almost forgot. I still owe you a reward. I want to say thanks for helping me get things up and running again, so I whipped up you some new upgrade materials. Excuse me. Want to try them out? You bet. Alright, so we got several different swords. Beast Bane. Beast Lord. I honestly don't know if I want to replace my good old sword right now. Maybe we can upgrade swords? I like the sound of upgrading both of them, but... I'll upgrade this one first. Because this one has more... Yeah. This one needs more power, essentially. Dented plate, titanium alloy, warp bar. Yeah, okay. Okay. Basically. Actually, wait. Hey, found the materials. That's great. Now I can start upgrading and crafting things for you. I imagine you could spare a few of these supplies, fix your leg. Yeah, no. Why don't you tell us what's really going on? See, so my left leg is all busted up, and my left leg is the one that's fully original. I've repaired the soul body of mine 100 times over the... during this war. I've swapped parts in and out so many times I can't even keep track. This leg, this left leg, it's never been touched. So if I go and replace that, what happens? I mean, would I even be me anymore, or I just... Anyway, it's my own problem. Didn't mean to trouble with you. Didn't mean to... Yeah, okay. Brain broke for a second. I should be getting more inventory soon, so swing by we can. Oh, believe me, I intend to, like, right now. Welcome, what are you buying? 9S, why are you walking into him? Don't do that. Buy. Like to... Maybe. Actually, do I want to buy things? No, I want to sell things. So I got a whole bunch of fish to sell. Because I don't have any use for this. I can't do anything with it. Oh my gosh, we are bringing in the money. Woo! Oh, shoot, that is actually... You know what? I forgot. That's an ending. We gotta remove the OS chip. Hold on a second. Quick save. Actually, real save, too. Just in case. I've been at this for a little bit, too. Nice. Yeah, right. Now let's do the deed. The thing you're not supposed to remove. System. Commencing system check. Oh my gosh, what did I do? What did I do, I wonder? Caution! Handle with care. The removal of the OS chip will result in death. Fatal error.
Oops. My bad. Whoops.
Anyways. Let me just make sure that my save file still there. Yeah, it is. Okay, we just got the TUW now. Oh my gosh. Ah. Sorry, I nearly dropped my water. Anyways, I think that actually might be a fantastic place to leave off. So, close the game, yes. Alright, transition. Boom. Let's play some outro music. Do we have any good outro music? I bet we do. Sure, I'll just play this again. Guys, I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful time here on the stream. It was fun, and we have broken our streaming record. We have streamed for over 2 hours now. Woo!
Everybody on the floor.
Yes. Now I will provide you with a cover. Yeah. See ya in the future!
We're not playing around!
Woo! Guys, I will see you all once again in the future. Probably Wednesday. We'll see what happens. I don't know. But I would recommend have a great rest of the day, or evening, or even morning, depending on the time zone. If you're watching on YouTube, maybe, if I upload this one to YouTube, which I should. Anyways, have a wonderful day. I already said that. Please be sure to subscribe, like, give a follow on Twitch, so you will never miss a stream.
The party has arrived.
Filthiest places. Oh, oh. Anyways, I'm getting distracted by the song. So, stay positive. Stay filthy. Have fun. And I will see you in the future. Goodbye. See ya! For real though, I need an ending screen. That will come next time.